guys, it's Achy Samantha, and sorry about the ceiling and stuff, but I'm filming in my room just for a quick video, nothing with my dolls, excuse me. So Mixie Pixie 7, this is the 4th annual Sophie Awards. So if you don't know what that is, I learned about it recently, like today, but, you know, like, it doesn't matter. I just want to ask you guys, please vote for me one of the categories. It would make me so happy. So basically, you, like, go to her channel and you, write, like, say you want to vote me for best dressed dolls. You write best dressed, two dots on top of each other, whatever you call that. Comment down below if you know what that's called. And then, after that, you basically comment, like, you can say AG Samantha or AG Baby or Valor, whatever. So, yeah, that's so exciting. And, if I get through to this, next round, you guys, I'm going to be so happy. And I might just throw in an extra, a lot of somethings in my giveaway. Because, as you guys probably know, at 30 subscribers, I will be doing a giveaway. So, if I can get through to the next round, round two, there are three rounds. If I can pass round one and get to round two, I will throw in two extra things. And I'll make sure that there are two places so two of you guys can win the giveaway. So basically, because it would mean a lot to me, but basically how this happens is, like, there's, like, best stop motion, best summer movie, best dressed doll, and there are, like, three other categories, but I'm, like, so excited, I can't think about that, so, I'm gonna upload this video, and then I'm gonna start working, there's also, best doll series. So there are two more that I can't remember, but I'm just so excited you guys want to blow up. Guys, I really want you guys to vote for me. If you do that, it's gonna help me a lot. And you do have to, if you enter, be under 2,000 subscribers. And if you guys do want me to comment, like, vote for you, I do have 5 spots. I'm voting for me in the best movie series because, I mean, not a movie series, the best series because I will be making a series called A Day in the Life of Olivia. But if you want me to comment in any of the other ones, I will do that for you guys, if you will do it for me. So, yeah, I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, comment, like, and subscribe, get to 30, and again, help me get through to the next round. I want to get to round 2. Bye, guys.